Y a medida que se va acrecentando, va transcurriendo el tiempo, la sequía va empeorando, no tenemos la suerte de tener lluvia, de que el río retome su caudal normal y cada vez la situación va empeorando. O sea, la única solución, la única salida es la lluvia, la única bendición.
Shifting patterns of rainfall and the increasing frequency of extreme events will put this region back in a difficult position, undoubtedly, in the near future. And so I think it's sort of shocking to me to think about a region that has been so well watered facing this impact of long-term drought. But I think it's the new reality.